Welcome to the Coupler.io Academy, where industry experts share tips and tricks on working with data. In this video, we're showing how to create pivot tables in Google Sheets. A pivot table is a tool to reorganize your standard Google Sheets table. The pivot means that you can rotate the data in the table to go from this to something like this. Here is how to create a pivot table in Google Sheets in less than 5 minutes. First, we need data to work with. Let's import a dataset from Airtable using a Coupler.io add-on that allows you to automate data import from different sources to Google Sheets. It's already installed, so we can go to Extensions, then select Coupler.io and click Open Dashboard. On the right sidebar, we only need to click Run to launch the Airtable data importer, which we configured beforehand. In the description to this video, you can learn more about Coupler.io and how to use it for importing data to Google Sheets. In a moment, a new sheet is added with the data loaded from Airtable. Now, let's create a Google Sheets pivot table of this data set. Go to Insert and select Pivot Table. Then, you'll need to specify a data range. You can leave a default value. However, we expect to add more rows to the current table in the future, so we need to increase the range like this. The last thing to select is where to insert the pivot table, to a new or existing sheet. Press Create. Here is your pivot table, but it's blank. Let's customize it. In the pivot table editor, you will see the suggested section with a few pre-built pivot tables. You can go with this option if this works for you. In our tutorial, we'll be creating a pivot table from scratch. So let's roll back and begin the customization. Click Add next to Rows and select Product. Then click Add next to Values and select Quantity to find out the quantity sold of each product. What about columns? Let's add one as well. For example, customer name to understand what each customer usually orders and how much. Here is what your new pivot table in Google Sheets looks like. You can swap rows and columns by dragging them like this. Let's end up with this pivot table layout and add one more value, total price. Now we can play with our pivot table in Google Sheets to customize it. You can sort rows in ascending or descending order. Let's also switch off total rows. Untick the Show Totals checkbox. And sort the customer name row by the sum of quantity value. The pivot table now looks much fancier, doesn't it? Scroll down to the value section to see what can be done there. Let's change the aggregation type for the total price from sum to average. And we change the quantity default show as parameter to the percentage of column. You can also filter data in Google Sheets pivot tables. In our example, the increased data range includes blank rows, and it does not look good. Let's add a filter to remove them from the pivot table. Click Add next to Filters and select Product. Then untick Blanks and click OK. Now it looks much better. Let's also filter the data by condition. For example, all products with a quantity of more than 5. Click Add, then select Quantity. Expand the Filter by Condition section and select Greater Than from the drop-down menu. Then specify the value in the respective field. Press OK. There you go. We explored the common way to use pivot tables in Google Sheets, and you most likely will use it in your routine to create and customize pivot tables. However, there is another path. It's not very popular, but it's always beneficial to know all the ways to create a Google Sheets pivot table. Open a sheet with your data. Go to Tools, then select Explore. On the right sidebar, scroll down to the Pivot Table section and click More. You'll see the suggested pivot tables just like we had when using the common way to create a pivot table. Choose the one you like and click the Insert Pivot Table button in the top right corner of the chosen option. The next window looks quite familiar, doesn't it? You need to specify the data range and select where to insert the pivot table. Click Create to confirm your selection. Your pivot table is ready and you can edit it to your liking. And that's it. Now you know how to create a pivot table in Google Sheets. But if you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.